Did you know that Brawl Stars could help you in school?
Oh my god! So, anyways, I was in Spanish class, and our teacher, she kind of likes to give us quizzes before we learn something, but it's for a grade, so there's really no way of knowing it. And our new module was supposed to be on family or whatever, and one of the words was primo, and we had to translate it to English. And, well, obviously, there's El Primo from Brawl Stars, and from watching all those Kairos videos, I know that it means cousin. So, I got that question right. I'm pretty sure everyone still failed the test because nobody knows anything, because we didn't learn it yet, duh. But that was one question that I got right, and it actually helped, and it's from Brawl Stars. So, I mean, I guess if someone just asks you, like, hey, why are you playing Brawl Stars or whatever, just say it's educational, teach you Spanish. There's Rosa. I mean, does that mean like rose or pink or something in Spanish? I don't know. But it's related, so that's your little excuse there. Yeah, I really don't know what else to say. I'm trying to stretch this out. Okay. Alright, yeah, bye.